Fuck.
India is a big country, a population around 1.2 billion.
India faces an acute shortage of blood. People run out for a unit of blood in their own city or some other city. There are many a times where people die. One night there was a huge racket in the hospital, and some relatives of a patient said that this doctor has killed my wife. The doctor had asked them to get 2 units of O positive blood from the blood bank. They could not get the blood, so the lady passed away. So that was a huge impact on me. We thought that we would do something, but what and how we did not know. One day I was sitting at the internet cafe when I realized that I could use the power of the internet to bring a voluntary donor and a patient together. And we made our website and we launched it on March 2000, but nobody believed in us, telling us that this can never work. Why would an unknown person help an unknown person? On the 26th of January 2001, the Gujarat earthquake happened. And I realized that a lot of blood would be required out there. So I called up CNews and I told them that, see, I have a website like this. So in 5 minutes, they put a ticker on their news channel. And in about half an hour, our site crashed. As of today, we have about 50,000 blood donors from all across the country who are registered on our helpline.
तो फिर मैं माजदिया हॉस्पिटल में उसको लेके गया 10 दिन बाद करीब करीब तो उन्होंने ऑपरेशन के लिए बोल दिया तो उन्होंने ऑपरेशन के लिए बोल दिया तो ये लेके घर आ गया फिर बोले कि जो वो ऑपरेशन हुआ था ना तो स्लाइस बनता है जो पेट की थैली से निकाले थे मांस
इट्स जस्ट अ नेचुरल ह्यूमन इंस्टिंक्ट दैट समबडी इज आस्किंग फॉर हेल्प एंड यू आर इन अ पोजीशन टू हेल्प इट डजंट कॉस्ट यू एनीथिंग
कर्म प्लेज अ लॉट ऑफ अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट इन ऑल दीस थिंग्स This lady who benefited from the helpline, who got that O negative donor, it was plain karma. She must have done some good in her lifetime that she got help when she needed it.